Me as well as my family. So it was true that I was not given cell phones or anything, but then I was not in boarding school. I'm going to college right now. So for a few days I was house arrested, definitely. I was not allowed to go out because my parents were very tensed.
Was there like a mob outside the house or something? Like people wanted to have a look at you? A lot of reporters especially.
Yeah, there were media people, you know, they turn up at my door. They don't even tell us that they're coming. They just turn up at my door and I end up coming back from college and, you know, giving them interviews in my college uniform. I've had to do that. So, and people, you know, they just turn up at my door and they're like, is this Priya Varia's house? Can we just see her? Can we meet her? So my dad makes up some stories. He's like, she's not here, she's in hostel or something like that. He makes up some stories and then they leave.
Do you think, I mean, is social media presence necessary to stay relevant?
Definitely. Everything has two sides to it. So social media has its positive things and its negative things. So for me, definitely social media has helped me positively, because, you know, it was a Malayalam movie, it is a regional movie, and one song from that movie going viral, or these many people, you know, getting to know it globally, so it wouldn't have been possible without social media. So I think in my life, social media relevance is definitely high.